I know that you're prepared for the surgery. I just don't know if you're really prepared for what comes afterwards. I just wanted you to have something that was practically perfect in a movie kind of way, you know, something that you could hold on to.
I want to hold on to you. Feeling this way. Do you know how stupid I felt these past few months?
Remember? I promise.
Watching everyone around me move on, and here I am wondering what the hell's wrong with me.
Grover!
Honey, you are not crazy.
I don't know. I don't know anything about me anymore. I wish we could make everything like it used to be, but I guess I'm old enough to know that we can't. I just want to feel better again. You didn't try hard enough, did you? Did you? And now I feel kind of stuck in this pattern of messing stuff up, and I don't know how to fix it. It's you. I wish I was dead. I don't feel anything anymore, and you want to know the best part? I don't even care.
You left me. You left me alone.
I am here for you.
You're not enough, Dad.
My daughter, wherever she is, she would never have done this.
I'm sorry.